I'm speaking to the people who want more, the people who want to be accomplished, the people who want to make a fucking difference. You guys got to go all in. You can't stick your fucking toe in the pool and say, oh, you know, I don't know, this kind of feels weird. No, you have to dedicate every fucking breath, every fucking ounce of energy, and every fucking thought and effort that you possibly have to becoming what it is you want to be. Every minute, every hour, every day, every week, every month, every fucking year, for as long as it fucking takes, you should be consumed with that path. What you do at night matters. What you do in the morning matters. What you do on Saturday, what you do on Sunday matters. The success clock doesn't give a fuck what day it is. It's gonna run no matter what. If you wanna get where I think you wanna go, you better learn to get really used to being uncomfortable.
If you're creative enough, can you find the answer, yes or no? If you're determined enough, can you find the breakthrough, yes or no? Creativity, decisiveness, passion. These are the ultimate human resources. And when you engage these resources, you can get any other resource on earth. Stop telling yourself the story because you don't have the money, you don't have the time. That's bullshit. It's because you haven't committed yourself where you would burn your fucking boats. If you want to take the fucking island, burn your fucking boats, and you will take the island, because people, when they're gonna either die or succeed, tend to succeed. But most of us give ourselves a way out, and that's why we don't have what we want.
You ain't got no choice. You can't go back. There's no options at this point. It's do or die, baby. We do not have time. We about to go get it. It's ours for the getting. You can do it, and you're not leaving. Listen to me. We ain't going home. We ain't going nowhere. You ain't going nowhere until you get it done. We doing what we gotta do to get what we gotta get.
Most people think success is a straight line. I'm gonna get out of high school, I'm gonna get a job, and everything's gonna be fine. That's not how it plays out, folks, okay? This is how it plays out. Guy decides he wants something. Hey man, I'm gonna get this job this summer, and I'm gonna make some money this summer. And then he gets distracted by the first squiggly, because he's not focused on his success. I'm gonna go out and hang out with the guys this weekend. It's a squiggle. It's off path, off purpose, off potential.
You focus on your priorities, you eliminate your confusion. Single focus, this one thing I do. Concentration is the secret in all human affairs. You've got to concentrate. What you concentrate on is what you get.
Focus on your dreams. You get what you focus on.
If you want to do something in life, it's going to take focus.
You get to where you're trying to get to by staying focused, staying on a parallel path.
Don't stop. Obstacles, problems, challenges, keep moving forward.